Is something the matter, Lady Estelise?
That's Child of the Full Moon. One of my ancestors. If I was in his place, I would...
I believe he made an error in pursuing that power. But you will not do the same thing, Lady Estelise. We will not let that happen. Have no fear.
I took the words right out of my mouth!
Flynn, everyone.
Yep, no matter what you look like, this old man will love you the same.
I'm flattered. You've got a real silver tongue, old man.
This looks like fun!
Nice job, Rapide!
Thank you.
brave Vesperia! Jaeger's killers!
They're members of Leviathan's...
What are you doing here?
Hey, hold on. It's not worth it. Revenge is really overrated, you know?
But we're sick of being so depressed! We gotta do something!
If you're gonna hold grudges, you better not forget Alexei.
Alexei's dead. You're alive.
Fine. You want to fight? You got one.
Yuri, wait! Why didn't you two fight alongside Jaeger? You just stood there and watched.
Because that's what he ordered them to do, right?
Yeah, that's right!
So why are you still on this revenge kick? That doesn't make any sense.
Shut up! How could you ever understand?
Jaeger had no choice but to do that for us!
What do you mean?
Alexei found out about everything Jaeger had done behind the scenes. The things he did to help us.
That's enough, Drott.
My bad.
None of that matters. You killed him, and we will never forgive you for that.
Sorry, but we're gonna have to fight you now.
It looks like they won't take no for an answer.
But...
Here they come.
It's over. There's no use in prolonging the fight.
Are you okay, Gosh? Oh man, we totally lost.
We will challenge them until we win. That's the pledge we made.
How can you guys still be so loyal to him? He's gone. We owe him our lives.
Once you knew his secret, you worked for him to return the favor. How sad. Poor things.
Don't touch me!
Oops.
Hey, that's...
What are you doing with that? No, that doesn't matter. Please, give it to us. Hey, it doesn't even belong to you!
Asking favors after attacking us like that? The audacity!
Please, that belonged to Casey, someone very dear to Jaeger. We've looked everywhere for it.
Casey.
Raven.
Someone very dear to Jaeger, huh? Here, my condolences.
Thanks a lot.
That weapon should serve as ample compensation.
Whoa, this... Isn't this Casey's bow? You had it?
You nothing. A score to settle.
See you again after we...
Wait! I said wait!
They're as fleet as foot as ever in retreat!
What the...
They took off! You okay with that, Raven? Wasn't that important to you?
Huh? Oh, well, yeah. Got something pretty nice in return, though. I'll let this slide.
Ooh, is this a tale of lost love? Or maybe a little jealousy?
Hey, Judith, darling, it's not nice to tease your elders.
I just don't know what to make of it. Those two adoring Jaeger knowing how bad he was, and Jaeger himself donating to an orphanage.
And all the children saved by a criminal's generosity. I can't tell what's right or wrong.
Guess Jaeger was even more complicated than we thought.
Yep, there's always more going on with people than you first think.
So, what about you? Sounds like things were pretty complicated between you and this Casey.
Yeah. I feel like a big weight's been lifted off my shoulders. Ah, but who cares about an old man's sorry past? Come on, let's go.
Hey, come back here!
You're dead! I say, today is the day you lose.
We will take you back to the capital.
These guys never learn. We should get an award or something.
Then go ahead. Praise us, I say.
All right, keep up the good work. Too bad that's not gonna do anything for you in the real world. This is a good warm-up.
Next! Ha! 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 Ha!
Gets good.
Come on.
That was some pretty good fighting.